Alright. Episode 19 of the series. Guess I'll watch for prismatic prelude. Try to get a good first augment here. Yeah, now we pretty much hope for hedge fund or something. Skyrocket us up in gold and get ahead of everyone else. See here, we have a Kay Sante, some ribbon or punk items. So I'll take this. Actually, let me take this for a super fan. Since we got the gnar. Gold tier. Going along. Okay, right. Oh, living forge. Let's go long. Going long. Super fan by this girl. Make 10. Do we make any items? No. A bow. She can have the bow. We have a tear. Okay, let's see here. We win this. I don't know. Maybe. Can take Hilde as well before he ults. Is this winnable? Does she one shot the gnar? Yikes, we didn't make 10. That's unfortunate. So we don't make interest. Yeah, I don't have to make 10, I get things. I can just buy everything. Hold everything. Yeah, this thing, it prevents interest, so you don't have to keep holding 10, 20, so forward gold. You just get 4 XP every round for free. So you basically have like 40 gold stacked up and you use the interest for XP every round. Of X maybe. took all this heartsteel stuff. We can go level 8 pretty fast with this augment. Set, but he has a rod. We don't want a rod, I don't think. So tear. The tear is gone. Belt. The belt's gone as well. Everything's gone. I'm playing disco now. Don't really want that either. What do we do here? Play this guy for Sentinel. Try to find a better headliner. 3 cost. Try to find a set here as well. Okay. Be a little super fan. Guess we lose super fan. A bow, I guess. Play this thing instead. Sell the Katarina. Yeah, we got some better stuff here. We get rid of these super fans. Deer back. And a kill in the mix. Okay, we can make this thing. 8-bit Karen. Yeah, no. Make this thing. Now I can give him one of these at least. Some Ezreal items. And this can become, or this thing can become a even shroud. Control 20. Level 7. Infinity. Oh, final reserve still. Hedge fund. I can't make gold out of thing. It's final reserves. It's so. Executioner Vex, I guess. Mid tier. Red buff, Infinity Edge, Even Shroud. Okay, we'll be getting at least 60 here. Built the team. Things. Can we ditch some stuff? Get maybe her in. Play some Jazz. Jazz. Good loss to your units. Okay, 60 cash out. Anything we want. Blue buff. There's a sword. There's a Zed. We raise, yeah, more to this red buff. Okay, we are losing against everyone. Yeah. Oh, this guy's doing stuff. He's selling headliner. What is he up to? I don't wanna win. Come on, Annie, kill some units. Come on. I'm fighting the ghost and I win. What is that? Oh, a blow buff. Okay then. Got a cane. What? Make this thing by the way. Might as well. Make this thing gold, I believe. Depends how much can we get. Maybe there's nothing. Ancient gold. Heartsteel Yona. Playing 5 Heartsteel then. Yeah. Duplicator and another rod. Fantastic. Steam. What in the world are we making here? I mean, you get that anyway, always. But I guess you get a crown guard then. To someone. Last whisper, I guess. Gonna lose by like one unit, that's okay. Right, 3 units. Then we get an Ezreal. Need an Ezreal. Do I give this to Yorick? Yeah, I'm not playing Yorick anyway. Okay. So we get 70 XP and 50 gold. So we go level 9. Sell this Yone. Find a Zed or Ezreal headliner. Prefer an Ezreal. Sword. There's Celione here already. Yeah. As a headliner, no chance. Pentakill Viego. Oh, on a Zayn. Nashville. KDA Akali. Kings. Get this guy. Well, can have that thing. Don't need this. It's a Zed item. Sort this team out. And 4 pentakill. Zed. Can I get the Ezreal headliner? No. DM Zac. I'm gonna sell this guy soon. Okay, final reserves thing. Please give me a good headliner here. Oh. Just good stuff, good stuff. Like I said, open him. 56 to level. Am I playing Yone? No. Playing Yone. Playing that guy. Playing Yone in there. Playing 5 Heartsteel. That seems like a waste. Get some items. Gem. I got a tier, yes. Reforge. Nice thing. Red buff good. Lucian. Can't lose now, right? just need a Lucian instead of this guy. And I can play. I want this on Jin, right? No, I want Lifesteal on Jin, a Gunblade or something. Headliner is bad. I'd say Ezreal is even better. Can I get some stuff here? The emblem. Tintor, Sentinel. Guardian. Guardian. Guardian Illaoi. Okay. Need an MF, a Lucian. Nice job, Ezreal. Well done. Okay. Can we get some legendaries to start? Kane still needs an item. It's a gym. It's a gun blade, but we already have stuff on it. Yeah, gun blade. Gun blade on Kane is good. Sets out. It's Yorick. Good. Oh. Okay, we have good front line now. Gentle. this guy. Okay. This guy, he's playing a Yorick, I'm not buying that. Now this Yone is kind of useless. He's only giving Edgelord. A Diego or something. Yorick something. Stay alive. Lucian. Lucian's better than that thing. Get the jazz thing. Don't need Edgelord. We good? Oh! It's such a clench. Can we get this guy? It's here, Yasuo. Two Yasuos. I mean, surely Jin 2 now should carry, right? That's a massive upgrade. And he has good items. Yeah, we can't ditch anyone anymore. This is the team. Now it's just about positioning. We can't upgrade anyone, okay. There's a Vex, there's a Thresh in the middle. There's a Yorick. Thresh in the middle. So we got one to sneak in. Okay. Svex can target these guys. Kane sneaks in the back. Ezreal missed everything. That's fine. Can't play this guy, I need him. Now he's put the Yorick in the corner. If I put Jin in the opposite corner. Then Jin here. Oh, I thought I dropped him there, but okay then. Okay, Ezreal ulted nicely. Hit everything this time. Oh, he surrendered. Well, thank you. Thank you for watching. This was the 19th episode of this series. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you for watching. We are now Platinum 1.